At least it's daylight now, and we can kind of see what's going on now. Some of our fences are coming down, and it's just been a really big wind and rain event. And so it's a little scary, yes. It's a little nerve-wracking. It's been it's up to the top now, and I've never seen it up to the top like that. I mean, it's more than up to the top. So it's a little scary, and it's been pushing, the rain's been pushing water into my living room, you know, under, not a flood, but I guess it's just rain, and it's got all my carpet set.